happened to him.
Do you open a line?
Yeah.
Good morning. Welcome to the Constable Elementary 5th grade farewell ceremony. Well, 5th graders, you did it. Congratulations on all the achievements. So much of your time here at Constable. As you know, this has been my first year here at Constable, so you are my first class I'm saying goodbye to, which is very special to me. You have been such a wonderful fifth grade class to have as I started here, and you really helped me learn what it truly means to be a member of this Constable family. You are also such positive role models and leaders for our younger students, and I know your example will benefit them and stay with them for many years to come. Fifth graders, you leave here having learned a great deal, but you have much more to learn in the years ahead of you. Be willing to keep on learning from your teachers, coaches, parents, and friends. Maintain that positive attitude, a helpful disposition, and your willingness to try new experiences. Keep on reading, be helpful, practice those instruments, be good to one another, and most importantly, keep smiling. Congratulations, fifth grade class.
Learning how to manage all of the assignments, the projects, studying,
kindly. You've learned to organize yourselves and create systems to help yourselves be as successful as you can be. All of this has prepared you well. You have given all of yourselves to your learning and to being part of this community. And while we are sad to see you leave, we are so very proud of you for all you have done and know you are truly, truly ready for this next adventure of middle school. Congratulations, Grace.
With new students joining us every single year. Constable has become muffled sound.
Thank you.
life lessons really shaped me into a more mature kid. I'd say that Mr. Now is more than a teacher to our class. He is an inspiring role model. Not only did he prepare us for middle school, he always treated us like young adults, not like old kids. He gave us the most honorable responsibilities. It would be heartbreaking to leave this class to Constable. We really enjoyed every day being around as a student. And one last time, I'd like to thank Mr. Now for everything he's done for our class. And please welcome Mr. Now to the stage.
My classmates and I will always try our best. Now, almost all of us all day. We all get great scores on our assessments. We've advanced so many reading levels and have passed countless running records. Mrs. Wendarski is a role model for people who wish to become teachers. No, perfect teachers. I'm absolutely positive that my classmates and I will never forget Mrs. Wendarski, our fifth grade teacher, who pointed us in the right direction. It is now my pleasure to introduce Mrs.
Stick them here. Take a selfie. I need a cute one. This should work.
Who is that behind me?
It's your grandma.
Oh!
He's still here.
I have cake.
While the four of you get together, I'll take a picture of you guys.
Let everybody send off.
You're a dangerous man, you know? What are you looking for?
She wants to have her picture taken with her.
When we heading out?
What hope?
So I got Emily back. I want to take a picture. How about you want to throw her thing away?